Okay, time to figure out what's on this thing.
Wow. Do you... Okay, my bad. My ears. Hello, can we not? What you're not going to do is kill my eardrums. This is what you're not going to do. Yep. It's his eye, Challenger. I never knew him from the start, but alright. Play the squirrel. Yes. Go. Oh. Ah, so it's like Yu-Gi-Oh! Sacrifice. Pretty straightforward. No. Put that back down. You lost. Too bad for him, he got sacrificed. Okay, I can scroll well, so I can play with one hand. Oh my. Nah, oh, yeah, that says you. You don't tell me. Oh, we got ourselves a map. I see. Yes. The adder or the cat? I'm gonna choose the cat. Meow. It looks like I could sacrifice that infinitely. Then I have the magic scroll in case of mercy sacrifice, I guess. Makes sense. Pliers, excuse me. Oh god, if I see pliers, I already know what's gonna happen. We're pulling out teeth, aren't we? That's the only thing pliers ever. Well, actually, no nails, too. I've watched a lot of movies back then. I'd definitely sacrifice you for sure, loser. No, not really. I see. Ah, I see. Yeah, I'm gonna sacrifice you again. You don't get to have fun. What, you thought I wasn't going to sacrifice you? Imagine. Imagine not thinking I would sacrifice somebody. Cringe. Okay, so we just keep going. There's the wolf cub and the sparrow. I would definitely take the sparrow. Wolf cub is cool and all, but the sparrow gives direct damage. You were to choose worthy sacrifice, I'd be lost forever. Pick you. I mean, I could, or I can have a flying wolf. Because I'm pretty sure that's what's going on. I'm fusing shit. I think the flying wolf makes more sense. Get owned. Oh my god, it can. It can literally fly. Ah, cheater. Mine's gonna fly too. The fuck? Rude. Oh wait, why did I do that? Whoops. Feels bad, mate. It's hard to tell which deck is which, for me at least. Because when I see a card pal that's higher than my own deck, I just think it's like, that's my main deck, not the lowest one. Oh, this is weird. Huh? Oops. I don't think I was supposed to blow that out. Ew, what are you looking at? Cringe. Can I have that? No? That was this. Nothing. Okay. Clock. Can I mess with anything here? Oh, I can. Huh. Keep your filthy hands off my fucking loot. I want him. I can't have him. No, I don't think I will. Actually, I have to. I mean, you don't have to sacrifice me. You're just choosing to sacrifice me, first off. So how fucking dare you? Don't worry. Sounds about right. Interesting. Yep. Enjoy your pain. I just wanted to see the dialogue. I really did. Oh no, I lost. So what happens now? Oh. Interesting. Wow, this nice floor is amazing. Ah, okay. Power and HP. Yes. My eyes. Why? Why? Dude, did I deserve that? Like, That's why I don't play CSGO. Well. Ah, okay. So it just goes around in circles is what it is. Okay. Motherfucking boss. Okay, now I actually try to play serious. The Rattler. So this is my main deck. This is my sacrifice. I literally want to sacrifice him into sleep again. Yep. What, you thought you weren't going to get sacrificed in your sleep again? Imagine. Imagine thinking you're not going to get sacrificed. Never. Never. Where am I? Oh. Oh, what the fuck? Hello? Oh, is that the last hand I played? Is that what it is? I guess so. No, I want him. Why not? Whatever. What is, bro? The Rattler doesn't sound too bad, but the cockroaches also sounded pretty nice. I see. Iggy? Offer item that skips his turn. I'm pretty sure you're not gonna obey that anyway. Let's be honest, you're not gonna obey this. I'm gonna take the scissors. I have a feeling you cheat. I mean, you'll be fine. Shut up. He doesn't just evolve on the first turn, loser. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Shut up. Easy. Ah, so it is teeth. The hell? It's a lot of gold teeth you got. Ooh, a goat. And then there's... Oh, it made a card of myself. Yes. There's two ways I can go. What's in the bag? Yes. I will take the pack. Thank you, Pack Rat. What the hell is this? Kaka? What the fuck? Nope. Don't feel safe. I don't know what you're talking about. My hands, dude. Look at my nice hands. I should be able to take one more hit. Ah, damn. It was off by like one. Unfortunately, I thought I could kind of like tilt it a little bit. Anyway, onward. You know what? Let's go big. Oh, I see. I can't talk to you. Okay. Hand it over, you little shit. No brute fortin. Imagine if I actually got it, though. I see. I'm just doing random stuff, not taking it serious. Yes. Bop, 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 bop. God damn, in one turn. Couldn't stop it. Anywho. Yeah, you know, I think I will buy this game. Like, later down the road. Actually pretty neat. So does it let me create another one again? Damn, dude. We almost got him, bro. We almost pranked him. Oh. Oh. Hold on. We just made a high card. It's actually a good thing we down there. Oh, God. I gotta get flashed again. Aha. Why? It. The amount of hatred flowing through me. Okay, I should do this run since, he has a box head. Funny. Since we have that somewhere that we gotta find. And every time we play, new stuff shows up. Like tribes. Oh, okay. But the more you die, the more new stuff shows up. Let's go deers. Yeah, it's the lamb. The good old motherfucking lamb. Limited sacrifices or my stuff can fly. I'm gonna take the one that can fly. Oh God, it's flying wolves, great. Since it flies over, there's nothing I need to worry about, really. Okay. Ooh, this one looks kind of cool. Oh, snake. Flying wolves just make more sense. Stuff over here. Let's go to the set. Oh. 273. Can't do that now. Thank you. Oh, fly over it. We're kind of trading back and forth now. No. I don't think I will. Imagine. Not happening. You don't get off that easy. Oh, I see. Sounds like fun. Let's try it. Oh, I forgot about that. Sorry, buddy. Shut up. No one asked you. You're just like a Twitch chat, I swear. I'm gonna sacrifice you to a frog now. That's what you get for talking too much. You keep trying to hand me that all you want. Death is upon you. In more different ways than one. Like the cars that shake. It's like, oh shit, it's gonna be me. Ah, I see. Man, I really wants him to buy his pelts, goddamn. Alright, dude. There you go. I bought your pelts. And it was like, oh, you're gonna fucking leave without buying my pelts? Aight. Oh, it's 7-3, isn't it? You don't tell me what to do. I do what I want. Key. Opens. Roar. Obviously, he's the fuck out of me. Oh, okay, I see. So... Hey, go down, down. So if this guards, it cannot deal damage. Was everything set at zero? Nobody wins. Oops. But it was one damage. Now we can't go up. Or I can't move anywhere, actually. So equals two. So this one comes in, I deal that damage to that, and that dies. Then this one comes in and deals two. Then I put this one. This one deals damage to me. I come in, I kill that, and it dies, but it also gets another tail. This one comes in. Okay, so this is one. Okay, add the spear moves of stuff. Nah. Somehow I gotta make three. This guy can't go up or down. There we go. And now, no, because that has to go in. This was the own damage, so that one stays up on the field. So this automatically kills that. Then this does two damage to me. The next turn I do damage to that. Because this passes on the tail over there. If I do that. It passes on the tail to that. Okay. Okay, I figured. So this one plays the biggest role. Well, it has to be with this roll right here. There we go. Yeah. Nothing else? Okay. We're in abilities. Okay, and that's it. Interesting. Go by the fire, see how life is. Oh, it enhances the power. Look, Snoot, you're a lot more useful now. Let me guess, you're gonna cheat. It was the the prospector. Okay. Too late for that anyway. Yes. Ah, my cards, what the fuck? Now leave that. Oh, okay, you just gotta be a dick about it, huh? What is that? Guard? Oh. I see. Okay, that makes sense. It's GG's, buddy. I love you. No, no. Keep your hands off my gold, what the fuck? We never found myself. That's a card, dude. Depends on what this one will be, is what we start. That'll be the cost. All right. That was cool and everything, but time to move on to the next game. I'm definitely gonna check this one out more. I definitely like this one. Yeah, definitely going on the list. It's actually nice that the demo goes on this long. I guess it actually ends after the prospector. And it's kind of weird how the characters like transform in the middle of the match. Yeah, that's gonna be very interesting to get into. Is the reason why we fight to stay alive until the morning comes. It's a strong.